drop the puck on this one. The Flyers take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Puck scooped up by Morrison. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. Here's a shot. Scores! He's on the board!
It doesn't seem like much, James, but it's amazing at the start of the year how no goals in 3 games, 4 games, 5 games starts to weigh heavy on a player.
He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find him. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
They wanted to start quickly. They wanted to attack. And right off the opening faceoff, they're in the offensive zone, and it's in the net.
Philadelphia goal.
Vancouver's got the puck in the defensive end. And now it's over to Pettersson.
Assisted by number 93.
Vancouver's got it along the wall.
Forecheck. And by number
33. Drills them. Off the mask of the goaltender. Right between the eyes. Who's the puck?
Had a lot to do with the team's winning record. His save percentage has been excellent all season.
The Flyers played along the boards. Stays with it. Here he is in front. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. The Flyers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Couldn't complete the play. Puck knocked loose in neutral zone. The Flyers played along the wing. In close. Scores!
A couple goals.
Deflating for the other team.
And that is kicking the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
Lots of time left in this period. Philadelphia's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. Carews won the draw. Moves it quickly over to Konechny. Knocks the puck loose after a side hit. Manages to hang on. Along the wing up the neutral zone. The Flyers have it from their own end. Down the right side and into the zone. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Let's it fly!
Reflexes. You make one, you make 2 stops before the puck is cleared away.
Pass across to Konechny. Moves around along the half wall. And he caught him when he wasn't looking. What a hit. Vancouver's on the attack. Slides it across. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Loose puck battle along the boards. The Flyers gain possession along the wall. Now he slides it up to Patrick. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Chance in front! Ball out!
The Flyers lead in the game, doesn't get stretched. It's a scoring chance, a good one too, James, but it hits the post and stays up.
Deflected away, nice defensive use of the stick there. Picked off, tried to be too cute on the pass. Pinned up along the boards. Philadelphia's playing it from the side. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Quick feed to Hayes. He grabs the puck here at the point. The Canucks take possession in the defensive end. Moves it to Steen. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Scrum along the boards, they battle for the puck. Find some space in the corner. Here he is, shot right in front. His reflexes on display tonight.
Yeah, he flashes the leather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance. This shot comes from a real dangerous area on the ice, but the goalie's in position, and he makes a nice stick save.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. We've got a 2-0 game here tonight. The Flyers will play it in their own end. That pass goes a little sideways. Sends it over to Cizikas. And now he angles it across to Bonino. Feeds it to Provorov. And now he tries to get it across to Cacikas. And the puck leaves the zone, going back to center ice. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play.
Konechny's rolling along on his point streak. You know he wants it to keep going.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession, so key in today's game. The Flyers win possession here in the open ice. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. And now it's to Voracek. The Flyers move to the offensive zone. And it takes a shot with the stop. The Canucks have it against the wall. That knocks it off the puck. Quick pass to Morrison. To his teammate. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
We used to call this the tic-tac kaboom. Nice move, but all of a sudden you don't have the puck.
Now over to Morrison. The Canucks gain control of it. Passes on over to Besser. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Rocks him into the boards. Takes the puck behind the net. Denies him. He got all of it.
Well, he flares up the arm with the blocker. Makes a pretty good save here.
Vancouver's had the scoring opportunities, but they still find themselves behind in the first. Giroux's won the faceoff. Vancouver's got a hold of it against the wall. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Tosses it on to Gostisbehere. Trying to get back on the attack now. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Great stop by Hoppe. And now it's grabbed by Konechny. And he regains control of the puck. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Here's a short pass to Konechny. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Excellent stick work on the play. Goes right to the crease.
Oh, puck doesn't get there. So crowded in front of the goaltender.
Can't get it to go. Taken along the wall by Ferland. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Cacikas. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Beagle. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Sends the pass over. Steps into all of that. The Flyers scoop it up along the boards. He's got a step!
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
Sends a pass over. Picked up along the wall by Ferland. Strong defensive effort. Slides the puck across to Vlasic. From the left side, they gain the zone. Vancouver's across the blue line. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Grabbed along the boards by Patrick. And now he moves it to Lindblom. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And he can't hang on after that hit. The Flyers have it now. The Canucks get a hold of the puck along the boards. And that goes off the post now.
Don't forget that every fan this evening has received a limited edition bobblehead. Attendance will be located at each game.
This is so frustrating. You make a good shot, you beat the goaltender, and you don't get rewarded. It hits too much of the post and stays out.
More than half the frame has been played here. The Flyers are currently sitting in the driver's seat, leading 2-0. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Konechny. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Couldn't connect on that pass. Vancouver's got the puck along the boards. The Canucks gain possession in their own end. And now it's over to Virtanen. Vancouver's on the attack. Right in the slot, and no one's blocked. Takes the feed. The Flyers take it along the wall. Couturier's got it in the offensive zone. Too much congestion in front. The Canucks gain control of the puck against the wall. Directed over to Virtanen. Big play inside the defensive zone. Slides the puck ahead to Van Riemsdyk. Taken by Giroux. Across the line. Quick feed to Konechny. And now he angles it across to Van Riemsdyk. Tatar is going to play it against the half wall. Tees it up from the back end. Turns it aside. The Canucks have had their opportunities, but they just can't capitalize here in the late stages of the opening period. Philadelphia's got a hold of the puck. The Flyers have played from the defensive zone. Looks for breakout options behind his own cage. Moves it to Voracek. Vancouver's got the puck now. Pettersson stick handling in his own zone. And now he tries to get it across to Tatar. Great balance as he scoops it back up. Slides the puck to Cacikas. And now it's grabbed by Bonino. Good hit on the play. Fails to find the open man. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Here's a chance, and he comes up with it. Play blown dead. Penalty coming up here. And tripping looks to be the call, Ray.
Really a frustrating penalty to take because you're just fishing for the puck. You get your stick in the wrong spot, the guy goes down, and you're toast every time.
Philadelphia's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
They just can't take a penalty like this. This is the best power play in the league, and when they have a man advantage, you're so dangerous.
First for the best of the league, and they'd like to win 13 minutes, 48 seconds.
Well, what a quick reflex stop that is. Great scoring chance.
Here in the late going to the frame, 2-0 is the score. Morrison's won the draw. Comes up with the stop. Here he is in close. Denies him again.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save. I wanted another look at this one. I'm sure you guys were all impressed as I was. What a save by the goalie.
The centerman glide into position. The Flyers take possession off the faceoff. To the front!
Whoa,
and there it is in the back of the net! They tie it on the power play!
They were telling us before the game, the coaches, that they feel like the power play is going to start rolling a little bit. Well, they got one here. Good work on the power play. They move the puck around, get a quality shot, but it's the traffic in front of the net that makes the difference.
And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Takes the feed. Knocked away. Quick pass to Myers. On the attack and on the boards.
18 minutes, 5 seconds.
The Canucks looking against the half wall. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play.
1 minute left.
Winding down the final minute of this opening frame.
Misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Nice zone entry on the left side. Here's a short pass to Berlin. Puts it on net. That's blocked. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Edler and tries to make a diagonal pass to Lindblom. Well, this has been a thrashing through the first 20 minutes as it finally comes to an end.
Hey, fans, don't forget to find those draw boxes throughout the arena for our signed jersey, which we will give away tonight.
Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports.
Some help from the training staff.
Van Riemsdyk's got it into offensive territory. With possession along the wall. Comes up with a big stop. Slides the puck over. Van Riemsdyk's looking around near the point. Picked up along the boards by Couturier. The Flyers carried along the wall. Puck picked up by Miller. The Flyers get a hold of it. Giroux's got it along the wing. Puck grabbed by Couturier. Can't find his man. Quick feed to Edler. And a poke check knocks the puck away. From along the boards. Puck scooped up by Van Riemsdyk. Smart defensive play there. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Stick. We'll get a face-off, and some lucky fan gets a memory of a lifetime.
Konechny's gonna try and shake this off and get back into the game, but he took a heavy hit there.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. 3-0 is where we sit. One team really enjoying this night. The other, not so much. The Flyers gain possession along the wall. And now he moves it to Patrick. And he coughs it up with a pass. Battling for it along the boards. Took it along the wall by Vlasic. Taken by Patrick. From the slot. And an easy close save on the play.
The most fun save for the goaltender. The glove stop.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And that was stolen at center ice. They've got numbers. Rocks them on the play. The Flyers have it against the wall. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Nearing the midway mark of the period. The Flyers have dominated this one to this point. They lead it 3-0. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Nosen's got the puck. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. And now it's grabbed by Nosen. And that's blocked away. Out front comes up with a big pad save to deny.
Hart had to do his but at the other end, they've been really sharp around the net.
Nice poke check. Moves it to Hayes. The Flyers, and it rings the post!
Philadelphia's guys are going to have to fix the sights on their sticks here. They're off just a bit as they keep hitting the goalpost, and it stays out.
And that puck leaves the zone. Strong defensive effort. The Flyers scoop it up along the boards. And he gets pummeled.
He tried to protect himself by getting his stick up, but he didn't get it up far enough. He got rattled out of his hands. Now he's got to chase it down. Giroux's able to jump back into the play. Heady work by the trainer to get him a new stick.
The Canucks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Quick pass across to Tatar.
Change up.
Looking for space inside the D zone. Philadelphia's ready to go on the attack. Snaps one here in the slot. Stopped by the goaltender. Keeps hold of the puck. And that pass goes awry. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. Pucks it away in his own end. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Made that stop.
In great position here to make this stop. Nice work by the goaltender.
More than half the period has expired. The Flyers are in cruise control, leading it 3-0. Morrison's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Denies him with a save. Levels him with the hit. Puck picked up by Vertanen. Sends it across. Nothing to him.
Oh, he's got to get that on Carton. That's a scoring chance.
I'm trying to shake loose. Takes the shot. Denies him on a breakaway.
Really good speed to get out in front. Dusts the pack. Now it's down the goalie. But the goalie's better. He makes the stop.
The Flyers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Puck picked up in the open ice. Here they are on the attack. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Angles it over to Morrison. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. The Canucks take possession in the defensive end. Nice pass. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. Battle along the boards. Trying to get back on the attack now. Vancouver's got the puck along the boards. Turn that one aside.
Pretty good shot. The goalie's able to get the blocker up on it and put it outside.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Bonino's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Scrum along the boards, they battle for the puck. Slides it across to Hayes. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Dumps it in. The Canucks gain control of the puck against the wall. Looks to pass it to Besser. And that was picked off. Takes a nice feed up through the middle now. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Quick pass to Schmidt. Quick pass to Besser. Moving into the attacking zone. Puck battle along the boards. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Scooped up along the wall by Tatar. Myers plays it near the point. Denied by Hart. Here in the back half of this period, Philadelphia's on easy street right now. They lead it 3-0. Patrick's won it in their own end. Philadelphia's got it in their own zone. Nothing doing on that. They've got the defensive number. Takes the pass. Quick to stop.
Holtby's job is not just to stop the puck, but get it out of danger. He does that here.
The Canucks move it ahead. Stick work on the play. The Flyers are on the attack. Moving to the middle, and he can't find his man. They've got numbers. Wait for the dirty dangle to go sideways.
Miller's tendency is to shoot the puck. This time he overhandles it and loses it.
Good heads up play in the defensive zone. The Canucks get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Taken by Gostisbehere. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Puck grabbed by Konechny. Vancouver's got a hold of it along the wall. That pass doesn't go. Picked up along the wall by Giroux. Skates across the blue line. Moves the puck along the half wall. Takes that pass back at the point. And he's ridden off the puck. A chance on goal. Stops him cold.
Wow, did the ice get small for him? There's nowhere to go, and he had to absorb this huge hit.
The Flyers with a total team effort to this point as they lead comfortably here in the second. Nice job tying up his opponent. The Canucks move the puck in the defensive zone. The Flyers gain possession along the wall. Gets the puck over to Berland. The Canucks take it along the wall. The Flyers take possession in the neutral zone. Along the half wall with the puck. And now it's grabbed by Lyubushkin. Receives the pass. Slides it across to Berlin. Second frame almost done. Well, it's not a minute now. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Vancouver's got possession at center. The Canucks have it against the wall. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Grabbed along the boards by Vlasic. Moves it quickly over to Van Riemsdyk. We'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. The Flyers have been the more active squad, and they continue to lead late in the second period. The Canucks win the face-off. Quick feed to Nosen. Oh, smart heads-up play to put that one away. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. The centers will glide into the dot. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. And he makes the save. And the horn sounds to stop the bleeding, at least for a few minutes anyway.
Hey fans, don't forget to pick up your team calendars. They're available in section 144 at the team kiosk.
Big third period still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Well, this has been an absolute blowout through the first two periods. We get underway here in the third. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
The Canucks are going to have to find a way to get their hands on the puck, James. They're exhausting themselves chasing this thing around. They haven't had it much, and they're losing.
Picked up along the boards by Voracek. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall, and he denied that opportunity.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
The Flyers are on cruise control here in this third period, leading big. Philadelphia's won the faceoff. And that one's broken up. Moves it to Tatar. Vancouver's got the puck against the boards. Quick pass to Giroux. Philadelphia's moving it into the offensive end. Here's the pass. Came up with the save on that play. Philadelphia's done a wonderful job putting a lot of pucks on net, and they lead it early in this third period. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Vancouver's got a hold of the puck. Slides the pass over to Schmidt. Vancouver's got him along the wall. Here's a short pass to Miller. Stones him in front.
Smothered that in close chance.
Handles the puck. Taken along the wall by Giroux. Puck scooped up by Couturier. Taken by Konechny. Great save by the goaltender. Just real smart positioning on that one.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Vancouver's got it in their own zone. Moves the puck. Sends the pass over. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Can't connect. Philadelphia's got the puck against the half wall. Moves it quickly over to Couturier. Playing big in the moment there.
He had to be on top of his game to make that stop. That's a great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
The Flyers have been the busier team offensively, and as a result, they lead it big time here in this third. Offense his own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Makes the save. Lindblom's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment. The Canucks have been handed a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
As soon as the hands go up, when they start to plead with the ref, you know they know they're guilty.
Philadelphia's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
At the morning skate today, they were really working on the power play quite extensively. The power play coach has to be satisfied with how they've looked tonight.
4 minutes.
Scoop it up along the boards. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Philadelphia's got control of it now from their own end. Scooped up along the wall by Morrison. Bank pass off the boards.
Love the way he moved that puck up quickly.
Van Riemsdyk's got it in the defensive end. Knocks the puck away on the open ice. Quick feed to Giroux. Huge stop by Holtby. The Flyers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Moves it to Voracek. Puck picked up by Van Riemsdyk. The Canucks gain possession of the defensive zone. Not able to connect. The Flyers pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. And now it's grabbed by Myers. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Philadelphia's got it in the neutral zone. Hammers a shot. Oh, what a slick stop by Holtby.
We're going to back this up again and get another look at this stop the goalie makes. He makes a solid save on a really dangerous chance.
The Flyers have shown no signs of slowing down here in this third period. Up big. Quick pass to Konechny. The Canucks get a hold of the puck under man. Cutting to the front of the net. Made the stop on the play.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Puck grabbed by Konechny. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Oh, he'll feel that one. And that's blocked. Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. And now it's over to Schmidt. Oh, great little takeaway at center. Philadelphia's got the puck inside the defensive zone.
Well, the power play melts away. They don't get anything on it. I don't think it's particularly important because they've got such a nice lead here. They just want to run the clock out.
Sends a pass away. Oh, you can't miss that.
Now, somehow I got 408, James. You don't get any if you don't hit the net. Get it on target, man.
Slides the puck down low. Pedersen's got it against the boards. And now he angles it across to Tatar. The Canucks play it along the wing.
saucer pass, and then he beats the goaltender.
Vancouver's going to make a change in goal.
You ever wonder in a blow-up why the goalie leaving skates way faster than the guy coming in?
The Flyers seem to be playing right to the final whistle here tonight, Ray.
Yeah, everybody's having fun. Everybody's getting points, and they are steamrolling their opponent.
Flyers goal. Score.
Great play inside the defensive zone. Looking to set up offensively. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Couldn't find the intended target. Vancouver's playing it through the neutral zone. Jabs the puck away. Stays with it. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Nelson's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. And he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out on the ice. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Lindblom's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
I guess it's a little bit of bad luck, James. I mean, he's reaching for the puck. He's in position to try and keep the play moving, but he trips him up.
The Canucks will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
They can change their fortunes a little bit here. The first time on the power play tonight, and they can get that top right group out there.
Philadelphia's got the puck at the defensive end. They clear the zone. Manages to hang on. Looks to make a play over to Beagle. A little crash and it scores!
Man, it can be deflating if the power play stinks. Another power play for them. They've been successful tonight. I don't think they changed the script much here.
Number nine, JT
takes a shot. Olas stopped with a block by Olmark. Tries to feed it over to Steen. The Canucks played along the boards. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender. Hart gonna slow things down and opts for the whistle.
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game, and there's not been much that's given him trouble.
Vegas has got next here at home.
Not going to be an easy game. They're never that way when these two teams get together.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Puts it on net, and a great save! I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain.
Unmarked at the back of this man advantage break against, but he reads the play really well, gets out, moves across the net to make the stop.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Lots of offense here tonight. 4-2 is where we're sitting. Vancouver's moving the puck through center ice. Good defensive stop in the puck check. Up along the wing. Sends the pass down low. Here's a short pass to Van Riemsdyk. Quick stop by Ullmark. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. And now it's grabbed by Myers. Picking up momentum inside the neutral zone. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. And that one's picked off. Moves around along the half wall. And he loses control of the puck. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. From their own end, and they'll get a fresh set of legs out there on this man advantage. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside.
Ullmark's been taking dangerous chances and throwing them to the curve all night. Here's another one.
Philadelphia's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. The Canucks will kill off a few extra seconds now. Grabbed along the board by Konechny. Into the offensive end now. Takes control of the puck. The Canucks have it behind the cage. One last rush here on this power play. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Oh, just a textbook hit. Here he is from the slot. Denies him in front.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Philadelphia's on the attack, and that's broken up. The Canucks played along the boards. Look out, a two-on-one. The Flyers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Fallon Ford along the boards. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Moves it quickly over to Giroux. And a strong effort on that play.
He makes the glove stop. Those are the saves that are gifts from the goaltender. That looks like an automatic goal. He's able to make the stop.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The Flyers have some breathing room as they lead by a pair. It's 4-2. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Knocked away. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Voracek's going to play it against the half wall. Vancouver's looking to break out of their own end. With some open space at center. Nice poke check. Scrum along the boards, they battle for the puck. Kokar's on the attack in the offensive zone. The Flyers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Picked up along the boards by Van Riemsdyk. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Puck grabbed by Edlin. Vancouver's got a hold of it against the wall. All alone! Oh, boy, what a save!
A close game, and he's able to make that stop. James, remember that as this game rolls to its conclusion.
Puck sent over to Vertanen. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line.
Ullmark's done nice work here on this scoring chance to turn it aside.
Late goings of this period. Philadelphia's doubled up on them. It's now 4-2. Horvat's won the draw here in the open ice. Move to the middle! And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Denies him on the stopper! A big faceoff here inside the offensive end. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Couldn't complete the play. Battle along the boards. Canucks have it against the wall. Vancouver's got possession here in the offensive zone. Hammers him!
Threw up your chin strap. That is a solid hit.
Bufflin's carrying it ahead. Quick feed to Provorov. Slides the puck over. That's gloved by Omar.
Oh, good body contact. Let's look at it again. I don't know if he thought he had more room than that, but he doesn't. That's a big hit right there on the body.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Steps in and takes the puck. Point shot on the redirect. Stop that one.
Yeah, he makes a nice save here with the glove, as you mentioned, but he's able to hang on to it. That's a tough save from this position on the ice.
The Flyers have been the busier team in the shot department, and they lead it late in this third period. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Rams control of it at the point. Rocked up in the open ice. Taken along the wall by Bertanen. Moves it to Miller. Receives the pass. The Canucks take it along the wall. From one point man to another. And now he tries to get it across to Miller. The one-timer denies him with a save. Hart's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical. Well, what a quick reflex stop that is. Great scoring chance.
Here in the late going to the frame, Philadelphia has been the better club as they hold a 4-2 lead at this point. The Canucks win the draw. Gets in front of it. Hart's going to hang on and just let things settle down for a moment.
He really didn't have many options to play the puck, but in a close game, you want to be sure every time you do. The replay will show us that he's in good position and makes an excellent stick save to turn away a really good scoring chance.
The centerman glide into position. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Nason. The sense of urgency has really set in. They pull the goal and the extra attacker is out. Pucks the puck away. Maintains possession. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
Right in front of the net. Turns it away.
Sharp reaction save.
Picked up along the wall by Nilsson. Inside his own end. Moves the puck. And they fail to go tape to tape. Puck scooped up by Myers. Vancouver's looking to break out. Hughes grabbed the puck inside his own territory. He scores into the empty net, and that's all she wrote.
You can see the one team is going to be able to relax a little bit now as they have the lead. Now that empty netter should wrap this up here. We're in the last little bit of the third period. That should be enough.
Thank you.